My name is Galina Rachinkova. I'm from the intake 2009, and I did my bachelor and my master's at first at Carl Benz School, and then my master's at KIT. CBS was one of the best decisions I definitely ever made, and I decided to come here because, first of all, I was always fascinated by German engineering, German automotive industry, and I thought that specifically in Karlsruhe, specifically at Carl Benz, this is the perfect place to start my journey. After Carl Benz School, I had several stations. I was in automotive industry for some time at Porsche, where I did some technical job. Then I had some, next station was consulting. And I also gathered some experience in tech industry. All in all, it prepared me really well, together with Carl Benz School, what I learned there, to do venture capital now. And this is where I'm at exactly at that moment. Carl Benz School prepared me very well for any of the stations actually that I had in my career, and specifically the fact, two things actually. First of all, I learned to learn fast, and it gave me a really good base and really to do pretty much any job in the future, and it gave me a really good basis with analytical skills. So this is of great importance for me. And the second part, which is also something that doesn't need to be undervalued, which is a network and the kind of friends I met during studies. Because these are the kind of connections that definitely are lifelong and are one of the main things that I have taken with me after graduating from Carl Benz. I would say, if you made a decision or are considering joining Carl Benz, just enjoy the journey. Do not underestimate it. It's going to be a difficult journey, but it's going to be a very joyful one.